randomly starting a new recording because 47 minutes is long enough. Yeah. Trying to be sneaky. It would be really funny to do Fire Emblem Soul Lock. Fire Emblem is a Nuzlocke. Fire Emblem randomized Nuzlocke. Oh my god. A randomized Fire Emblem Soul Lock. That's just because you randomize bad things, Dama. What if we only randomize classes? I did. My sacred, the sacred stoners too. Yeah. That's gonna be forever immortalized. Watching it just for the, hi God, how are you doing? No, I don't know how to edit things. It's too late now. I don't even know. And not, I don't really edit things. I know. I don't want to. I don't even remember hearing Jorl. But now people are gonna be searching through the video. Yeah, it's a bit low. I Jorl's just at regular volume, so I don't know if it even picked up much. Oh no. Yeah, you're probably picked up. Scraggy is, obviously. Gotta kill Chaz DeWolfo. This is the evil Chaz, not the good Chaz. Boop. Okay, so I can run into Nuzleaf, Chaz, and Nuzleaf on this route. Just gotta level everything up. My team is... I gotta level Mistake up, I guess. I don't know. Oh my god. I just ran into Lugia again. There's a Lugia in the Ruins of Alph, and there's a Lugia on Route 32. Oh my god. It used Whirlwind. Mistake could have actually done something. Hey, a seal. I think everything's close. Level 10, 11, 12, 14. Oh my god. I'll see what I lose. If everything dies, it's probably my fault. Oh no, I'm at about those levels. Besides Genji. My highest is 14. Wait, don't we have to go to the Sprout? Don't we have to go through the entire Sprout Tower before we challenge the gym? Don't we have to go through the Sprout Tower before we do the gym? Yeah. Gotta go do the Sprout Tower. Dang it. Excuse me while I go through the entire Sprout Tower. Oh my god. What does this first sage have? Dr. Forrest has a Nuzleaf. Mega Punch. Mew has Mega Punch. Mew, no, stop leveling up. Cyndaquil. I can handle that with the turtle. This guy's got a Cyndaquil. Milotic. This is not what I asked for. Oh, cool. Water gun. That's good for a turtle. Stop leveling up. Please. Okay, just level 15. I should not use turtle anymore. And then put Metagross in the lead. And then turn off the cheat because... Let's see. List. Boop. Okay. I found a revive. I found a revive. Hey, it's a Hitmonchan. Wow, Rattata. The only normal Pokemon. What's this Pokeball have? Oh, I found a Quick Claw. Yay. Okay, wait. CN Sense. I'm gonna give that to Mistake since Mistake. Nothing can use the Dragon Fang. And Quick Claw. The turtle can have that because I don't really know. Oh my god. Watch as it turns into a Budu. We randomize items for static items and stuff. This guy's got an Infernape and I just one-shot it with a single confusion. Oh, that item. Pfft. I got a power lens. This guy has Dr. Florentino. Dr. Florentino. Dang it. Okay, mistake two. A mask of rain? Yes. Oh my god. The Pineco used Protect 2 times in a row and it worked both times. This guy's got a Darkrai. I'm scared. The second Pokemon this guy has is a Darkrai. Mistake one. Mistake. Octillery, the mistake Pokemon. Famous for being a mistake. Oh no. All right, what's this item? An X speed. Yeah, I think that we didn't change those. Okay, let's see. And then let's put Metagross in the lead because he's actually good at killing things. Yeah. It's because we switched items up, man. It's always the worst. This guy's got a Farfetch'd. Get bamboozled. Sudowoodo. It's got Sudowoodo. Oh my god. I almost lost Ching Chong. TM70. TM70 Flash. I gotta get all the way back down the Sprout Tower. Running around with a level 15 Metagross. Salamence at level 3. Same difference. And then he just named it Yes. I thought, oh wait, no. Yes was just a regular Salamence. Screaming. Sam, a classic Sonic fan. The next level. How about I just skip all the trainers and go straight to the gym leader? Yeah. And all of them are Regirock. You scream. No. No, all of them are Regirock, so they consecutively explode. Oh my god, this guy's got a Beldum. Metagross has... Oh, no. That's basically the whole thing of finding them. Oh my god. Not a... Sorry. I'm fighting the gym leader. All right, beat the gym leader. All right, Scraggy, I beat the gym leader. I fought both trainers and beat the gym leader the time you were doing that. I said I was fighting the gym leader, and then you didn't respond. TM51, Hydro Pump. Who can learn it? Oh my... Your bird sucked. Oh yeah, oh my god, the egg. I forgot about the egg. I don't know. We could just run around to see what comes out of the egg. That would take forever. Especially because we don't have... we have fast forward, but it would take forever still. We could. The fag hack. It sounds like some other offensive word, but with an E. I know, right? Okay, so what should I put in the box? What do we put in the what do we Scraggy, what do we put in the box? Okay, so Mew. All right, get in there, Mew. I'll come back for you later. I'm gonna call it the F-Egg. I'm gonna call it the F-Egg code. On a scale of 1 to Sonic, how fast is this gonna be? Oh boy. The speed of fast. No, watch as one of ours hatches into a legendary. So watch as it hatches into a legendary. Hatches into Magikarp, which evolves into a legendary. Okay. Okay, I'm saving. Here we go. Tools, cheats, lists, action replay. That's the wrong thing. Boop. Boop. Oh. Do you like what I... Okay. Updated. Let me save real quick. It's not working. Wow, it's Jasmine. It's not working. This is disappointing. We're doing a soul lock and it's and it, is that the entire code? Because who need? Yeah. Heart gold, soul silver. What do I do, man? I don't get it. It's not working, man. Oh, it worked. I got it. Okay. It's hatching. It was a larvitar! Just run around a bit. I called it, I'm gonna call it rock. Yeah, I got larvitar. Level 1 Larvitar, Naive Nature, Liquid Ooze ability. Inflicts damage on foes using any draining move. So anything that uses Giga Drain is gonna get hurt. Extra Sensory, what? I didn't know that Larvitar learned Extra Sensory. What? That's, well, I don't remember randomizing the learn sets. Oh, yeah, it might be an egg move. All right, let's see. Larvitar Gen 4 learn set. Let's see. It doesn't. Doggo. Yeah. Because it has bite and leer, but it doesn't learn extra sensory at all. Yeah, I just did. The only psychic type move it learns is rest. Definitely. Yeah. Extra sensory. So breeding. Oh, it's probably because Togepi. But Togepi doesn't have it at level 1. But it doesn't make sense, really. Because it's just an egg move for Togepi. I don't know, but still Larvitar. Oh. It's because of the egg. Yeah, it's because of the egg. Yeah. Okay, so you should hatch your egg. Hold down every button. I don't know why, but like I held down like A, B, Y, L, and R, and then it just worked. I just held down like everything, and then it worked. Heart Gold, Soul Silver. Dama. Dang. Oh my God, did you not save? That's wonderful. Oh, all right, what did you get? A Rhyhorn? Rhyhorn? All right, cool. It's beautiful. Except mine is better. Mine is. We hit the same settings, but because we all randomize it on our own, so we have different randomized ROMs. So we had all the same settings, but we don't have all the same randomized stuff. So Scraggy's over here getting stuff. No, no. Extrasensory larva time. Oh Yeah, but mine gets. But yours starts with a normal type move and not a dark type move. Aw. Are we gonna use these? Oh, Joey's calling me. Let's see. Howdy, it's Joey. Wild Leafy on. Top percentage Leafy on. Not soon enough. I think it evolves in the 40s. Rhyhorn evolves in the 40s. Oh wait, but we haven't said so that everything evolves earlier. Larvitar evolves at 30. It's great.